Wow, it's Super Sunday here at Delight. I've told you, every Sunday is Super Sunday here at Delight. You gotta come down, you gotta join us for this powerful, powerful message. It's entitled Love Unlimited. Part one, and everybody's going crazy about it. Favor, faith, and love. I'm telling you, we're excited. We're celebrating our culture, African-American history. We're a non-denominational church, flowing in that spirit, a non-multiracial cultural church, but we're celebrating 365 days of the year black. Meet us at the light.
It's our
in the water,
where he
The Gospel of John, 10th chapter and the 10th verse. The Gospel according to John, the 10th chapter, the 10th verse. Very familiar scripture. Father God, bless our eyes as we see your word, our ears as we hear your word, and of course our mouth, we're going to speak your word. In Jesus' name, church say amen. Amen. I'm turning and you're turning to the Gospel according to John, the very 10th chapter, and the present verse is verse number 10. Amen. John 10:10. Easy to remember. Familiar part of scripture. God has it burned on my heart, Pastor Gibbons, for the last two calendar weeks. It's amazing how he can put a word on our heart and keep us there for two calendar weeks. Yeah, it's amazing. And the Elder Bruce, that's powerful stuff. Amen. Part two of the sermon series, Love Unlimited. Love Unlimited. Part two, Sister Niece, is entitled The Good Life. The Good Life. Amen. Turn it to your neighbor, The Good Life. I'm going to read from a couple of versions we're all going to get. I'm going to read, first of all, from this New King James Version. Follow along with me as I read John 10:10. The thief comes only to steal and to kill and to destroy. The thief comes only to steal, to kill, and to destroy. Jesus said, I have come that they may have life and have it to the full. Another version I read says, and they may have life and have it more abundant. Another version I had says, they may have life till it overflows to the fullest. Ooh, I like that one, boy. Turn and tell your neighbor, I'm like, Pastor, I like that one. Say, I want this thing running over to the fullest, amen? I don't know about you. Turn and tell your neighbor, I don't know about you. But I want this thing running to the fullest, amen? Abundantly, amen? Running over, amen? So I was thinking about that. The Holy Spirit had it on my heart, and I got to give it to you just like he gave it to me as I flipped through the notes. He said, abundant life, amen? I looked the word up, and we're not scholars, but we're biblical students, amen? And that word abundantly in the Greek word means the Zoe life. And Zoe life means in abundance, amen? Real big. How about that? Turn it to your neighbor, real big. Real big. This is real big, amen? But let's talk about that enemy just for a second, amen? The thief comes only into your life to kill your life, to destroy your life, to take away from your life, amen? He's coming in your home to wreak havoc on your marriage. He's trying to destroy your marriage. He's trying to destroy your education, destroy you from that job promotion. The devil is a liar, amen? God is good, amen? God makes this thing good, amen? Turn and tell somebody the good life, amen? The devil, Fred Hammond said, coming into my life and wreaking havoc in my life, amen? I'm trying to do right, I'm on the right road, and every time he messes with my spirit, every time he gets on me, because he's like a roaring lion going up and down, seeing we can devour, amen? So I gotta stay tight and in close, amen? Because I'm tired of him bothering my family, my husband, my wife, my child, my brother, my sister, amen? I'm tired of being strung out on these drugs, amen? get tired.
Yes. Yes.
If you're tired of that addiction, and I know you are, amen. If you're tired of that addiction, meet me at 1799 East 55th at 10 and then again at 11:30. You're going to experience the good life, amen. God is good, amen. He's good all the time, amen. Even when I'm not good, he's good. How about that? Even when I'm not good, he's good, amen. He's a thief.
Yeah.
Then he came to kill.
Yeah.
He's killed so much.
Yeah.
Pastor, what does he kill?
Come on.
He kills my dreams.
Yeah.
He kills my goal.
Yeah.
I'm not an English major. Excuse my pronunciation. He kills my hopes.
Yeah.
He kills my purpose. See, I got a purpose in this life, and I know I got a purpose, amen, but I've been through some things in this life, amen, but I got a purpose in this life, and my purpose is not just to eat, sleep, drink, and be merry, and work a job, amen. I got a purpose in this life, amen, but Pastor, I don't know what my purpose is, amen. Now, I read the purpose-driven life book, but I got to figure out my purpose, amen. So once I read the book, then I need some help, amen. See, Pam, I know I got a purpose, amen. It ain't the when you die and give up the ghost, then on your obituary it's going to be a dash and another date. I think the old people call it, Sister Denise, sunrise and sunset. Amen. So the dash represents your life. Amen. The dash, Roosevelt, is what you do with it. Amen. Turn and tell your neighbor, it's what you do with the dash. Say, I'm going to do something with my dash. Tell somebody, I'm doing something with my dash. I am so tired of the devil stealing your dreams. As your pastor, I'm so tired of the devil stealing your goals. I'm so tired of the devil stealing your hopes. As your pastor, I'm so tired of the devil stealing your purpose. Pastor, why are you tired of it? Because I'm sick and tired of seeing you go through it. Amen? And in these next 2 minutes, we're about to break that thing up. Amen? Somebody say we're about to turn over some fallow ground. Amen? Your latter days are going to be better than your former days. Amen? You are not the tail. You are the head. Amen? You are a mighty man of valor. You are a woman of God. Amen? And in the next 2 minutes, we're going to rise up and we're going to break this thing up. Amen? I'm tired of playing with the devil. Amen? I'm tired of negotiating with the devil. Amen? No more negotiation. Somebody said no more sheets. The brother said, I got he motions, amen. I got he motions. I read the book by Bishop T.D. Jakes, even strong men struggle, amen. And I struggle sometimes, amen. And he's right about that. Bishop Jakes said, even strong men struggle. Brother, I'm a strong man and I struggle sometimes. I got real issues, amen. But I serve a God, amen. And sister, that is true. Juanita Bynum said, no more sheets. I'm not selling out for no Happy Meal. Girl, you're going to get saved.
Semicolon.
I have come. Pastor, again, as Jesus said, I have come. I have come. That word stuck in my spirit, Roosevelt, Deacon Quinn. I have come. I have come. Pastor, teach us 1 second. Who is I? I is Jesus. Amen. I have come. When did he come? 2,000 some odd years ago. Amen. So now that he's came, Deacon DeWay, I'm getting ready to set y'all up. If y'all don't shout right now, we're going to cut the cameras off. We're going to shut it down because there's no reason of being up in here. We're about to break some things up right now. Amen. I'm sick and tired of the devil coming to kill, steal, and destroy. Amen. Pastor, teach us something. I'm trying. Somebody say, preach, black man. I'm trying to. Amen. I don't make it to me. Don't worry about it. Amen. Somebody say, preach, baby boy. Preach, baby boy. I'm trying to do the best I can. Amen. Somebody say, man, give me the word. It's all about the word because it's all about the love. I just need a word. I need a word because I'm tired of the enemy. I need a word. Well, I got a word. Amen. Jackie, you got a word to raise that baby. Oh, wait a minute.
preaching to you, my daughter.
They may.
As we may have a more. More what, Bianca? More what? More what, Bianca? More of the Dean's List. More what, Bianca? More what, Sandy? More what, Germany? More what, Deacon Mike? More what, Desmond? More what, Alexis? I have come that they may have more what, Jan? More what, Deacon? More what, my sister? More what, my administrator? That they may have more. There is more what? Bianca, bow, my God. I need some more tissues for my tears. I need to be able to lay my head down at night and have peace in my life. I'm talking to you who struggle. I'm talking to you who my back is up against the wall. I'm talking to you who need some more. Man, what I need, girl, you need some more strength. Man, what you need, man, you need some more power. See, when I get more, I believe what Jesus said. So the enemy cannot, he cannot steal my dreams, my goals, my hopes, and my purpose. Because I read in the Word, he said the enemy comes but to steal, kill, and destroy. See, I read his Word. That's why you got to read the Word. I read in his Word, he said, but I have come that you may have life and that you may have it more abundantly. So my brother, so my sister, strength to beat that addiction. You're bigger than crack cocaine. You're bigger than that alcohol addiction. You're bigger than that marijuana addiction. Girl, you're bigger than that domestic violence addiction. He ain't got to hit you upside your head no more. Amen. You can do it. Amen. It ain't nothing but a stepper, girl. Keep on stepping. My brother, I know you got those three numbers. Amen. As a chaplain, I work with you every day. Amen. But we're going to get you back together. Amen. We're going to do it like that good Samaritan do it. Me and Pastor Gibbons going to pick you up. Silver and gold we don't have, my brother. But Pastor Gibbons told me to tell you, in the name of Jesus Christ, we're going to reach out our hand and you rise up and walk. I need more. I need more help. I need y'all to help me build this new church. I need y'all to help me pray for this faith month. I need y'all to help me grow our ministry. I need y'all to help me do outreach. I'm like the scarecrow. I need more courage. I'm like that brother that needed the heart. I need more heart. I got fear is false evidence that appears real. And if I keep doing the same thing, getting the same results, that's called insanity. And I ain't talking about insanity workout. I'm not talking about that. Amen. So I gotta change something. 2013 is my year of change. I'm about to change something. So now when you look at me and say, he acting all brand new, I sure am. Let me tell my $6 million deacon, he know what it is. He's got the parts, he rebuilt you, he can make you brand new, now you got bionics, amen? Somebody shout $6 million deacon. Where my bionic woman at? We can rebuild you, girl. We can repair you, girl. Girl, you gonna run fast, amen. You can rock your stiletto swing. I'll be like my feet hurt, girl. Put them four wheels on. You bionic now, amen. You bionic now. So I need more, 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 more. I need more courage. I need more faith. I need more, man, because I gotta make something happen in my life. Devil is not going to kill no more. He's not going to steal no more. He's not going to destroy no more. Because I read this word, my sister. Jesus said, I have come that you may have life and that you may have it more abundantly. So now I get some more. That's my more. Amen. That's all I needed to know. That's all I needed to read. I get some more. So wait a minute. Watch this. On three, we're going to go nuts. Amen. When you look back over your life and think things over, and you realize how I got over. When I look back over my life and I think things over, and I wonder how I got over. I said, when I look back over my life and wonder how I got over, my soul rejoices.
Wow, I told you every Sunday is Super Sunday here at the Light. It was powerful. Amen. Part two of the sermon series, Love Unlimited, was called The Good Life. Come on, meet us at the Light. Wow, it's Super Sunday here at Delight. I told you every Sunday is Super Sunday here at Delight. You gotta come down, you gotta join us for this powerful, powerful message. It's entitled Love Unlimited, part one, and everybody's going crazy about it. Favor, faith, and love. I'm telling you, we're excited. We're celebrating our culture, African American history. We're a non-denominational church, flowing in that spirit, a non-multiracial culture church, but we're celebrating 365 days of the year black. Meet us at Delight.
10th chapter and the 10th verse. The Gospel according to John. The 10th chapter, the 10th verse. Very familiar scripture. Father God, bless our eyes as we see your word, our ears as we hear your word, and of course our mouth, we're going to speak your word. In Jesus' name, church say amen. I'm turning and you're turning to the Gospel according to John, the very 10th chapter, and the present verse is verse number 10. Amen. John 10:10. Easy to remember. Familiar part of scripture. God has it burned on my heart, Pastor Gibbons, for the last two calendar weeks. It's amazing how he can put a word on our heart and keep us there for two calendar weeks.
Yeah,
that's amazing. And the Elder Bruce, that's powerful stuff. Amen. Part two of the sermon series, Love Unlimited. Love Unlimited. Part two, Sister Niece, is entitled The Good Life. The Good Life. Amen. Turn it to your neighbor, The Good Life. I'm going to read from a couple of versions we're all going to get. I'm going to read, first of all, from this New King James Version. Follow along with me as I read John 10:10. The thief comes only to steal and to kill and to destroy. The thief comes only to steal, to kill, and to destroy. Jesus said, I have come that they may